with the red card. Well, he's picked up a couple of yellows in recent weeks. The free kick is delivered in, and it's headed in. And Shamrock Rovers double their advantage and surely has sealed all 3 points at Finn Park.
Oh,
Sean Hoare.
Yeah, he's done
with
really
a lovely header to make it 2-0.
Oh, he's done really, really well to hold off Webster. And he's been very, very strong. But what a ball in. What a ball in by Shamrock Rovers.